Called chest pass. What you're going to do is sink the hips back, and on your chest pass, explode up.